see one?
Yeah.
I'm back over there sight fishing. He snagged it up. That's the way you hook them. All them other ones got hooked down there in the throat, but if you hook one, you want to hook them right there on the lip. Thanks, buddy. Nice little one pounder. That second one I caught is over here. He went belly up. I tried to revive him, but I don't think he's going to make it. He's starting to lose color. Just going to keep him right there and take him home at the end of the day if he's still there. Something's chomping on it. There you go.
What kind of worm you got? Do we got the same worm?
Yeah, we got the same worm, babe. I had to set the hook a little bit faster because I keep on hooking them way down in the gut. Oh, don't go belly up on us. Ooh, that's a cropper. Holy moly. Yeah. That's a sweet crappie. Oh, crappie on the trick worm. About a pounder. I knew you were there. That's why I came over here. Oh Lord. That's a nice one right there. About three or four. Engulfed it. Ooh. Sweet. Shook my worm. Thank you. Little one pounder. Back to the drink. pull. This is where I guess they fed the pigs or had the babies and stuff. Nice and dry in here. Let me get a flashlight going. Freezer right, huh? That'll be this right there. Hangers. Where the garden was, I guess. There's the old wash machine. That's pretty cool right here, under here. There's a Kool-Aid cup. See. Old Kool-Aid cup right there. Tupperware. Old Kool-Aid cup. Off the ground right now. Made out of copper. That's pretty cool right there. Wooden handle. There's a kiln. Old kiln right there. Two kilns. Sickle right there. Old timey sickle. Yeah, there they are. Pepsi Cola, money back bottle. That's pretty old nails and screws and tin roof equipment. Oh, that's really cool. I didn't see that before. This right here is a stew pot. Witch's brew stews. Cast iron. Full of fencing material. Salt block. Old bicycle pump right there. Mm-hmm. I'm over here to the Next room. There's a bicycle right there. That's what the, I guess the pump went to, the old bicycle. School's about ready to cave in right here. See if he can find out what kind of bike it is. There's a badge on it. It's a Schwinn. There's a Schwinn right there. Nice little bike. That's about it in here. I don't know what that is. Big old cane pole or something. Tiny bucket. There's a hook cap. Chevrolet. Yeah, as soon as the rain starts, we're gonna make a break for the call. Maybe check out a Civil War battlefield today. Sizzle. Just before we get out of here, we're gonna go ahead over here to the junkyard. Check it out. See what it's all about. This is old timey truck. Back in the day, ooh, well driller it looks like. I don't know, I think it's about 30, 40 feet in the air. Big Tammy. And all the gadgets. I don't think it's in operating condition. There's the, I guess the generator or the motor that runs it. Something. Another old timey truck over here. Trees growing through it. Pan head, something. Whatever they call them old motors. Pretty cool though. Not a tree stand way, huh? Over here we got a Barbie doll. Missing the head. There's the butt shot. Oh, old Tommy arm. Let's get out of here before the rain comes. Catch one of these basses before daddy leaves. Lord. There he is. Ooh, got a little booger ass. Baby bass.